If you are a serious writer, student, or content creator, and you are using free version of Quillbot on your PC, let me tell you something, you are missing out big time. What I'm about to show you isn't a crack, it's not illegal, and no, it's not one of those fake browser tricks. This is the same method some top users are secretly using to access Quillbot Premium without spending a single dollar. And the best part is you only need your PC alone and about 3 minutes of your time. Let's get into it before this method disappears. When you come to your browser, all you need to do is to sign in. If you're already signing, no need of going through this process. But since I'm not signing, I'll click on the plus sign and click on sign in because I want to use a different Gmail from the one that I saw. So when I click on sign in, I'll allow it to load. At this point, I'll put in my Gmail. Once I'm done, I'll click on next. And now enter my password. And when I'm done, I'll click on next. When it brings you here, just click on no thanks, okay? And choose the color you want to use and click on done. Once you click on done, this is your browser. All you need to do is to type Chrome extension and search. So when it brings you here, click on the Chrome Web Store. Allow it to load. And on the search bar, where you see search extensions and dimension, click on it and type Quillbot. So when you type Quillbot, just click on the one you see feature, the first option, and click on add to extension because we want to add it to our extension, okay? Click on add extension. Allow it to load. Go ahead and cancel this. Once you see remove from Chrome, know that it has been added to your extension. So all you need to do is to come to the search bar where you see search extension and type ViolentMonkey. Then click on the first option that you see. Don't click on ViolentMonkey beta, okay? Go ahead and click on add to Chrome again. Add extension. Then allow it to load. Cancel this. Always cancel that pop-up. You can now see remove from Chrome to show you that you have added it to your Chrome. Open a new tab and type Greasyfork.org, then search. When you get to this point, you can see search for user scripts. All you need to do is to click on it and type Quillbot Premium Unlocker. When you type Quillbot Premium Unlocker, you click on search. Then you will see Quillbot Premium Unlocker. Click on it and click on install this script. It will bring you here, click on install. You can see install, click on it. Once you see script installed, go ahead and click on close. You can go ahead and pin your ViolentMonkey and your Quillbot. Click on the human icon and log in your Gmail if you haven't. Once you're done, go ahead and refresh your page. There you go, full access to Quillbot Premium on your PC. No cost and no stress. But if you think that is good, wait till you see what is next. I'm about to reveal another secret that works side by side with Quillbot and helps writers like you to write smarter and faster. It's completely free. So don't just like this video. Subscribe and stay alert. The next upload could be the edge you've been missing. See you in the next video.